say nor would.
Hansen!
And back.
And we're back. Can this be America? The home of the free when for the first time I feel like a refugee. When we sought asylum, we were welcomed in. These days it's perceived as a sin. We remember the fall of Saigon, the city to reply, the Vietcong. The choices we had were to flee or believe. That's why my family had no choice but to leave. This was the way of the Vietnamese when we became a new refugees. By raising the fences, we're lowering the bar. It seems like we're traveling back to Vietnam. By persecuting people and trying to be free. We're stopping them from their pursuit of liberty.
I'm shaky. Well, when can we ever say that we went on after No Effects? Or Slightly Stupid, for that matter, you know what I mean? After. You guys having a good time today? Finally, we could be together in some sort of weird way where we're wearing masks and shit, but at least it's the event of the summer, I say. This song is about living the kind of life you want to have as a woman, I guess, or anybody that wants to fucking do the kind of shit we do. Here you go.
Doped out and lazy, even been somebody's wife.
Songs off our brand new record that we made with Mike.
Yeah.
Here in this Johnny house with Johnny and the Decomposers. My juice. All right, here we go. We're back up still.
Totally. We're gonna do. And the time of the election, choose for yourself, not by what you think you identify with politically. I think that's so lame. I think that we should live our lives the way we want to live them, and this song's called Womanarchist, and that's what we're gonna fucking do!
Word on the street today, minority report. Progress, democracy is now coming on short. We'll laugh and watch while revolution falls apart. Yeah, bury me in history with Nancy Morgan Hart. Before I'm forced back to the start, it's my life to choose. Not taking too much on your best, I'm moving on the neighborhood. It's terrifying to lose. Stop a modern anarchist, a punk against the stench of this. Once you make the whole world summon it. Social media was really going on. No opinions without action. The death penalty keeps on. And I'll be gratified by trying to claim my blood. Revolutionary martyrdom won't tear us apart. Fucking change my name to Rosa Parks. It's my life to choose. Not racist or nationalist. Not a fascist president. Terrified to lose. Masochistic activist, but an abolitionist. Wants to make the whole world humanist. All my anxieties are out of hand. Leave me to overcome somehow. We have to stand for unifying. Together forever, the time is right fucking now. The door supremacists, not the online separatists. If I can use, I'm a modern ionist and a radical idealist. It's my right to choose. I got the religious lunatics, I'm fundamental extremists.
I'll say it.
Gary, get in here. You're half Asian.
Here I am with the Asian and the other Asian, the half Asian. This is some kind of situation.
It's a situation.
All right, Jenny and Stacy, bad cop.
Yes.
We meet again.
Yes. Yes. I love you.
Oh man. It's so good to see you both and have this time together, even though it's not quite like being on tour.
Nope. Or
seeing just like guys, even being friends. It feels like dividing us.
Totally.
And I hate it.
Well, it's this.
I hate it.
Seeing you guys play made my soul so rejuvenated today. Oh, I got full body chills.
Man, it felt good to play.
My vagina got wet.
Just a little bit.
Did it go like this? It was pulsating.
Yeah, it was pulsating. Hey, you ladies, we're great.
Thank you. We have to give it
up to bands like NOFX.
Oh, for sure.
I mean, Get Dead.
Those guys.
Yeah.
Brave.
It's brave because you know what? It has to be really difficult to be a man in an all-boy band.
I know.
What they have to deal with.
Judgment and, you know, just everyone's just waiting for them to mess up.
Yeah, constantly being judged by your appearance.
Yeah, the YouTube comment.
Yeah.
Alone.
How hot you are, who you've left,
how long your balls are.
Yeah. When you apply for a job.
Yeah, and you have Kent and Melvin in the same group. That is an example of a guy.
Poor man.
So, anyway. You know,
I feel for him. It's tough.
I think
it's so much easier to be a female an all female band in your 30s and 40s, because dedicating your life to it is easy.
I can cry whenever I want.
You can just let it go. Word. And you know what?
Word.
And I do.
Yeah. I celebrate that.
I do feel really bad when they don't get to express their feelings.
They
don't,
because then they're gonna be what? Like girls?
Right. Yeah.
Which is the terrible. Worst thing.
Not right. Badass at all.
Well, thank you, you guys.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
I miss you.
I miss you.
We'll do this again soon.
Yeah. Great. Love you.